It's cold out here. Oh, it's Monday, the 24th of December, 2018. My name is Collins, and I'm here to bother you again because it's Monday, and I hope you're okay. There's a big bank of rather dark clouds coming in from the west, and it's cold outside because it's December, and we're in the Northern Hemisphere. I started working again on a story that I was writing in 1982. That I never finished, and it actually this started out as a screenplay, but I'm converting it into a work of fiction, and I'm having some fun with it, in fact. That's good. Yesterday, I had two friends over. Henrik came over, and John from downstairs, and we had dinner and talked a lot, and that was good. And in charge of minding the neighbors' cats and fish for the next few days because of holidays when they'll be away. So that's good too, because I get to see the cats. The fish don't pay any attention to me at all, really. I'm on this kick this week. I don't know, maybe I can continue this. I had a bad habit of eating too much, as you may have noticed. I was eating like whenever, and that was one of the reasons I was getting larger and larger and larger. Well, I'm hoping to slow that down a bit by just eating at specific times of day. And so far that seems to be working out. If I just eat something every 12 hours and try not to overdo it, and maybe pay more attention to what I'm going to eat, like a little bit less Cambozola cheese and a little more spinach, for example, then hopefully I can drop a few kilos. One really cool thing, though, is that John gave me a scale that I can stand on and find out how much I weigh. Now, a lot of people have these things anyway, and they kind of take them for granted. It's not like such a wonderful surprise, but for me, it was like, wow, I've been thinking for so long that I just want a damn scale to stand on to find out how much I weigh. Well, that was awfully exciting for me. I guess I don't get out much anymore. Oh, and I'm taking a break from Facebook. Yeah, I was getting really annoyed with how much Christmas there was on Facebook. And I thought to myself, okay, you're addicted to Facebook, but maybe you can kick it for just until after the 26th and then maybe go back on there. I think people get angry at me for not liking Christmas. Some people are just annoyed with me, like they'll say, Merry Christmas. I'm like, fuck off. There's a lot of things that bother me that other people are not bothered by. Like when people dress up their dogs and cats and put them on the internet just to be cute. I'm thinking how embarrassing that must be for the dog or cat if they only knew what mischief you're doing with their image. I hope nobody ever does that to me. Stuff like that. Well, I don't have anything else really interesting to report right now. Actually, I guess I don't have anything at all interesting to report. But I'm still alive and feeling okay and kind of cold. I think I'll go back inside. I'd like to take this opportunity to wish all of you from the bottom of my heart a very fine Avondvierde.